And here comes Royce Freeman back inside.
And here he goes. And as he tried to find that block, and then look at the balance from Freeman. For a moment, it looked like nothing was there, and then he found something with the effort.
Going to come over here and then be the lead blocker for Freeman. They do such a good job. Same motion, leading up on the corner, and good job by Freeman breaking a tackle and getting the first down.